everybody, welcome to another Little Geeks video. Today's video comes to us from our friends at Diamond Select Toys. Thank you, Diamond Select Toys, for sending this to us for free. Let's see what's inside the box. Magic, magic.
Whoa! Pacific Rim Toys! I've been waiting for these.
We got Gypsy Avenger, Bracer Phoenix, and Saber Assault. These are all from the new movie Pacific Rim Uprising. These are for ages 8 and up, and they're a select scale, which means that they're this big. You can find them all now. They're all out, and you can find them online for 20 or 25 piece. Thank you so much, Diamond Select Toys, for sending this to us for free. We love them. Let's get them open.
Alright, everybody, we got these all open and ready to check out. As you can see, they're very detailed and they come with a lot of stuff. Let's see what they come with. She has these cool blades and the sword. And then she has two pairs of hands. These are closed so she could hold the blades. And these are open so she could fight. Gypsy Avenger comes with all these cool hands, some swords, a chainsaw, the normal hand, and some zappers, and then the hands to fight. In the movie, he used the chainsaws to fight the other robot and the zapper too. And then we have this one that looks like an army robot. This is Bracer Phoenix. He did a really cool trick in the movie. He was controlled by three people, and one of them sat in the chair down here, and they shot, and then it like could go behind him, and he could shoot. He could fight, and then the shooter can shoot behind him. But on this figure, the guns stay on the front. Diamond Select Toys has made a whole bunch of really cool Pacific Rim Uprising toys, including the Kaiju, and they have another series of robots out too. I mean, Jaegers. So you see, these Jaegers move very well, and they move into a whole bunch of cool poses. But in the movie, one of the Jaegers didn't even have a pilot. It was piloted by a Kaiju brain. Spoiler alert. For Saber Athena and Bracer Phoenix, you swap their hands by their wrist. And this one you swap by their elbow. Pacific Rim Uprising is available on Blu-ray and DVD now. And digital too. And these awesome Pacific Rim Uprising toys are in stores now. Thank you so much, Diamond Select Toys, for sending this to us for free. I can't wait to make one of my shelf look like one of the destroyed scenes in the movie. Thank you, everybody, for watching my Little Geeks video. Bye!
Hit us on Little Geeks for more toys and more fun. Please like our video and subscribe for our YouTube channel.